Hi, my name's Paul Cresswell. Welcome to Paul's Tackle Reviews. The purpose of this channel is to give you reviews of tackle that's been out on the bank, tried and tested by an unbiased, unsponsored angler, and that's me. I'm going to do a little video about a product I bought that it's not going to catch you more fish, but it's going to make life comfier and easier, and we all buy lots of products that do this. So we've all sat there with our side tray, we've had drinks on our side tray, and I'm sure we've all knocked it over into bait or just spilt stuff everywhere, or even worse, you get to the bottom of your drink, you put your flask cup down, and you see there's a pellet in there, or, and this has happened to me, you see a nice little maggot in the bottom as well. It's not ideal. It's easy to be messy. I'm not tidy. So we've all done that. This is a product that goes on a leg and holds your drink and holds your mug. It's from a company called Tackle Tidy, and they do a lot of the inserts that you can put into your trays in the box to make everything more organised. And I've bought some of those, put a photo up, and they've been absolutely fantastic. They're all made to measure. Highly recommend it. If you've got stuff swilling about in a side drawer or a front drawer and you want to be more organised, have a look at what they've got. Now, they make two of these in design terms. They've got this one, which is the cup holder, and then they have another one, and it's on their website. I'll put the address below, where it has a slot for your mobile phone as well. Now, having my phone out when I'm fishing is not for me, and I've got three reasons for this. First one is, I'm fishing, it's in my trouser pocket, I'm almost certainly got waterproofs on top. I am fishing, I don't want to be disturbed. I don't think I fish as well if I'm sat looking at the phone. I've also got an Apple iWatch. This is a really old one, I've had it 5 years, but if anybody wants to get me, I can take calls on that. I've even taken calls on it, had a conversation while I'm actually playing a fish. It's all perfectly doable. The other reason I don't want my phone out is I am incredibly clumsy, and it does vastly increase the chance that I'm going to put it in the water. And whilst my phone might be waterproof, I'm not sure it's going to do it any good. And that's assuming you get your landing net and you can scoop it out. If you do need your phone out, and I appreciate some people do, everybody puts it on the side tray and it's going to pick up ground bait and dirt and all that. It's just taking space on there. So if you do need your phone out, then I'd recommend you do look at this version with the mobile phone holder. So I've tried this on various legs and comfy positions, and I quite like it just on the right. I don't have many attachments on the right. It works for me. You can take put cans in there, put a quick photo there. It'll also take drinks, cups as well. You can see what you can put in there. It's available in 8 different colours, so I went for the blue. I've got loads of blue gear. No, I'm not really a tackle tart as such, but I didn't want to go for black, because what I'll probably do is take it off the box, put it on the floor, and then you won't see it. But you can have all kinds of colours all on their website. And it has 6 different leg fittings as well. So you can get them right from 19mm square legs right through to the biggest, which is this one, which is a 36mm setup. And it all comes with all of the bits included. You can buy a variant that you can attach to one of the little Preston leg blocks, But I don't know why you're good. That's perfectly good. It's nice and lightweight, and we all carry too much gear, and this weighs 105 grams. Just leave it attached to your box, swing it out the way. You can move it around on the fitting there. No issue for me. So I've got two boxes I use, and my big box, the big heavy one, is 36 mil legs. Obviously that goes on, and then I have a lighter setup, and that's got 30 millimeter legs. And I'm not gonna need to get another one. But then I went, that is one of the Preston inserts for converting their accessories from 36 to 30. And because it's open, unlike a lot of manufacturers, you can squeeze it, you can fit it in there. And I then use that on my 30 mil box as well. Absolutely no issue. Most people have got these knocking about. You can get them at the tackle shop. They'll probably give you them. So it's a good way if you've got different size legs, or if you've maybe got a 30 mil box now, but you think in the future you might get a 36, get a 36 in the cup holder, and then just use, like we do for all the other attachments, we'll just use the inserts. What I bought cost $9.99. It does depend. The mobile phone one's a bit more. There's a little bit of postage on top. Came within a week. I just don't have anything negative to say about it. I think it just helps you be a little bit more comfy, a little bit more organised, and just frees up a bit of space on your side tray. And we all need a bit more space on our side trays, don't we? Not life-changing, but a really nice little piece of kit for you to get. That's it for today. Fairly short video. There's only so much you can say about something like that, but have a look at it. Have a look at their website. My output's been affected because I've had that lurgy and the cough that everybody's had. Plus, it's slinging it down all the time, or it's blowing a gale, which is making filming quite difficult outside. But more to come on the channel. Give me a like and subscribe. You'll get automatically notified of future videos. Any questions on any of my videos, and there's 80 on there on the channel now, just pop them on and I'll come back to you as soon as I see it. Until next time, tie lines.